Hey everybody, and welcome back to Betty and Leon for the third installment of the Triple T series. In this episode, things don't really go my way, either with the car working correctly or my driving. Let's just say these things happen and mistakes were made. Enough of me babbling, let's get the live action.
Weird. It's like it ran out of fuel, man.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think I might have knocked that switch off.
Oh, okay.
Because that means it'll turn the fuel pump on with the oil pressure, but it was off. So I was like, oh, it's got to be out of fuel. And then it was, so.
All right. throw that chock under. Something's happening with it. It's like running out of fuel again.
Is it?
Yeah. Or we just ran out of fuel because it sounded really off when it came in. And it started to cough at places, and I fucking went down the inside of Roble at Gumtree. Like, I thought I was going to get it done, but I was on the shit stuff, and then I've just fucking plow understeered, and like, he did well not to hit me. So I have to go on. What's that? It's quicker than my car in a straight line, 100%. Like, he didn't pull away down the back straight like they usually leave me, so. But it was coughing. It's coughing down at like Siberia, which is a left hand turn. And then third gear at 9 grand going in the left sweeper, like the left part of the sweeper.
Oh, down the back straight.
Yeah, and then it coughed on me coming up the bottom here. I thought I must be out of fuel or something. So we'll have a look.
Fuel ain't boiling or anything, is it?
Shouldn't be, but possible.
Because it is a hot day.
True.
Got heaps of fuel in it, eh?
Hmm.
It's off there. I just flick it on.
Three?
Bouncing between 1 and 1.5.
That's a problem.
And that concludes part 3 of the Triple T series. I'm not going to lie, I'm pretty disappointed that the fuel pressure issue has come back on us. I really thought we had that fixed. I wouldn't be lying to you if I said that's just race car life. Things work, things break. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. We came home with a straight car this weekend, and I call that winning. So until next time, have a good one.